utterly unacceptable. It was reported in 2007 of that incident, and the flag obviously was removed, and the personnel involved were disciplined.